A Dog Mourning Its Little Master by A. Archer. The painting portrays a sorrowful dog beside a child's bed. The bed linens are in disarray, and scattered rose petals on the bed and floor symbolize loss. This Victorian painting reflects the era's high child mortality rates and the enduring love that transcends death. Someone commented on this painting. "We had a 4-month-old girl who died during surgery. Our dog would wonder where she was. I always felt bad that he never got to mourn her."